Jessica, you know, many of us were taught that marijuana was a gateway drug, but you call it an exit drug. What does that mean?
So marijuana, first of all, as far as a safety profile goes relative to other substances that we use, is extremely safe. It's not something that you can overdose on and die. And we call it an exit drug because it's also been found to be helpful in quieting the addictive voice. So one of the things that is helpful in addiction is substituting one substance that may be more harmful to your life and to your body with another substance that's less harmful. And this includes alcohol. You find that people who are trying to stop drinking altogether may not be able to quite get there. And using a little bit of marijuana may help them not drink. If they have a problem with alcohol, using a little marijuana instead of using a lot of alcohol is definitely a better choice. And this is something that, along with meditation and therapy, these are the things that can be incorporated together. But marijuana is certainly a safer drug than most anything that you could be prescribed by your doctor, and frankly, safer than most over-the-counter medicines as well, and definitely safer than alcohol.
That's a good point. Mac, you know, we have been in what we've called a drug war for decades now. How is it that you can persuade, you know, the entire world of law enforcement, not that you have to do that all on your own, but
thank you for that,
that this war ought to be just abandoned?
All you have to do is look at it. Started in the early 70s under the Nixon administration. We're 45 years into it, well over $1 trillion spent. And what have we got to show for it? More powerful drugs, more readily available drugs, huge cartels. The illicit drug business is somewhere between $500 billion and $1 trillion a year. You can buy a sovereign country for that kind of money. And this is all because it's black market. We've done no good whatsoever except build bigger bureaucracies to support this colossal failure. Time to quit.
Thank you both for staying extra late for this Web Extra.
Pleasure.
Thanks, Glenn.